going on, you guys? Alright, yeah?
Yeah.
This is a good place to do comedy, right? It's Austin's like best, like 13th best heroin den. I speak louder than is socially acceptable. It's because of hard hearing. The problem with that is for the longest time I thought the phrase was nice guy's finger blast. Like, that's not a thing you can say to people, right? So, like, connect with them? It's not at all. I'm not a cool guy. I think it's mostly because I look like I should be managing an auto zone right now. Hey, Randy Don, give this dude a deal. I know him. He's good people. How you mom and them? I'm also not a cool guy because a little while back I got into an argument with a 14-year-old dude. That's one. Two, that argument ended with him saying to me, "Hey, fuck you, you Phil Collins-looking motherfucker." And I hope that you all realize that he won that argument, right? Kid that young, it was like, about pop culture. I was like, you're a kid, what do you know about Phil Collins? He was like, oh yeah, he started the band Genesis. Tupac sampled him in a song. Wrote a book about the Alamo. What the fuck do you know about Phil Collins?
Fair point.
And he pulled up his hoodie, showed me his Phil Collins t-shirt, and we high-fived, and I knew we were gonna be friends. I could feel it coming in the air. I did it. Stupid. I want to be a good dad. We all know that's not in the cards, right? Just told that joke. I'm super high. I'm not high, by the way. This clip, I am not on marijuana. Okay. No, I want to be a good dad. I'm worried that if I don't raise them right, if I don't do everything right, that they're going to grow up and do something stupid with their lives. Like become a stripper. Or an English major. Or a stripper English major. I am allowed to say that because I have a master's degree in poetry. Also give a mean ass lap dance.